woke him up. Frightened by his mother's bedtime story, he searched for his sister's comfort. But she was nowhere to be found. There once was a girl who snuck out of her bedroom. She went into the forest, and at first it welcomed her with warmth. But soon, the forest seemed to grow colder. The girl was afraid, and she wanted to go home. And the girl was never seen again.
That is what happens when you do not listen to your mother. Especially you, Lillemor, their mother had said before kissing them goodnight.
The darkness outside scared him. Not being with his sister scared him even more. The nearby forest was a familiar place during the day. But at night, it was a different story.
There was no trace of Lillemor, and Olle wished he could ask the pine cones if they had seen her.
But if the pinecones knew about her fate, they kept it to themselves. in the dark. A symbol of hope. A spark of courage. There, Lillemor asked. It glimmers beautifully. What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely. Let us play, little brother, Lillemor bubbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone.
Mm-hmm.